there so far? I need to hear from you guys. Once again, let's hear it for the newlyweds this evening. At this time, it is an honor and a privilege to invite Mariah on up to the dance floor so that she can share the dance with that other special guy in her life, her dad. Congratulations to you, Jay. And we do have another very special dance. And believe it or not, there's one after that one, too. At this time, Dan would like to share a new dance with that other special lady in his life, his mom. And they're going to be dancing to Dan and Helene's wedding song. Once again, congratulations to parents as well out there. And so, real quick, you guys have that app request thing on your table. Please use it. And I got a special request This is going to be one that is definitely going to be photogenic here. So I'm going to invite everyone to come on up on the dance floor, but I have a very special couple I'd like to invite up. What is it, 64? All right. So everyone, I'd like to call up William and Shirley. William and Shirley. But everyone is going to join them. So everyone else, come on up. Don't want to have a slow song. They are celebrating 64 years of marriage. God bless them. And they asked for this song, and I'm going to play it, but I want everyone to please join them. So this is for everyone. Come on, everyone join them on the dance floor. All couples, please come on up.
This is my parents' song.
And they'd like everyone to please come on up. Everyone, please have a slow dance. There for those two. 64 years, congratulations. Here, it is time to celebrate.
Thank you.